More than ever, people expect a stable desktop with cutting-edge features, all in a package which is easy to use and ready to make their own. KDE Neon is the intersection of these needs, using a stable Ubuntu long-term release as its core, packaging the hottest software fresh from the KDE community ovens. You have a solid foundation and enjoy the features you experience in the world's most customizable desktop. You should use KDE Neon if you want the latest and greatest from the KDE community, but the safety and stability of a long-term support release. When you don't want to worry about strange core mechanics and just get things done with the latest features. When you want your computer as your tool, something that belongs to you, that you can trust and that delivers day after day, week after week, year after year. Here it is, now get stuff done. This release adds a month's worth of new translations and fixes from KDE's contributors. The bug fixes are typically small but important and include: discover, improve display of progress element, weather date engine, fix BBC provider to adapt to change RSS feed, fixed bug that caused power management system to not work on a fresh install. That's it. Thanks for watching.